Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamilov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell was going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not.
Thank you.
building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
I'm out! Reloading!
Thank you.
Иной! Укрытие!
Yeah.
We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Thank you. idea.
Let's check the other buildings.
Thank you.
have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available.
Building clear. Let's check the next one. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Не прикрытый, простивай! 25 here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Moaridagulak!
Who then?
Moaridagulak!
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.